Riverstone is an adventure. It's not a school. It's really a journey.
My favorite part about Riverstone is definitely the community.
This has become like a second home to me.
We're such a tiny school that we get to know everyone in a really deep way.
I like a little bit more freedom instead of just being confined to one classroom and the same teacher. I get to meet new people.
There's not that many kids to a class, so you kind of get to like connect with your teacher more, and there's more like support for you.
I love math, sort of mainly because I'm good at it.
I like PE. I like the friends, the fun, what we learn, and like everything.
I have a job at Riverstone, so like when people are like looking around Riverstone, I get to like tell them my favorite thing about Riverstone, which is math and teachers.
I love Riverstone.
We honestly feel like a little family, I feel like, in my class.
That's what gets me excited. I love reading their writing. I love seeing the progress that they're making through the school year. That's kind of like a magic that happens.
I love that we still can be quirky. I love that the individual can be celebrated here and we're not a place that is so institutionalized that we lose individuality.
The kindness that people have here, the way we interact as colleagues, the way that I know students that aren't in my class is awesome.
25 years ago, there was a vision for a strong independent school in Boise, and it didn't exist. So they started as what was called Riverstone Community School and kind of grew from there and became kind of this top institution in Idaho and kind of a world leader in the International Baccalaureate program.
Even though we've grown into a place that attracts people from around the world, we still engender a love of slowing down and talking and investment in our local community.
Academic excellence has always remained our priority. The outdoor program, while some of the experiences have changed, has always been something that we've valued and we've really sort of celebrated. And that's been at the heart of kind of what we do through all the years that I've been here.
A big part of the future is that it's unknown. And if we're preparing our students for the future, we don't know what it's going to be like. The world's changing super fast, and the problems we're dealing with are really important. So we need bright, intelligent, hardworking students that are ready to tackle those as adults.
I completely fell in love with the school, with the city, with everyone that is here, and now I want to finish high school, get my IB diploma, and I want to go to college here in the States.
I'm planning on studying biology as a pre-med track in order to become a doctor, and I think Riverstone has prepped me for that really well.
I want to be a scientist when I grow up so I can find dinosaur bones. I want to be a doctor to help people feel better.
Maybe like a chef?
A veterinarian.
I want to be a surgeon just like my dad.
I would love to go to Broadway. I love to perform for people. I love to sing, dancing, acting. It's my passion.
My two main things are become an astronaut and an artist.
And our teacher at Riverstone.
Riverstone students really care about their learning. They really want to reach that goal. If we set something out for them and say, you can go get this, they're all over it.
That's what we want as teachers. We want them to not be here because they have to be here, but because it's exciting and engaging. I think that Riverstone does that for kids.
In the next 25 years, I hope that we never lose track of Riverstone Community School, what we started as.
I just want to see the same learning experiences that I fell in love with at the beginning continue on.